magic of the season is worth a second look. The miracles of Christmas you won't find in a book. Santa Claus and his elves, how can they explain themselves? The secrets in the science of the season. Let me tell you all about the flying reindeer phenomenon. The reindeer at the North Pole walk upon the ground. How are you going to get them in the air? The right amount of torque, they'll be flying like a stork. Multiply by pi and then divide it by a quantum leap of logic and they're up there in the sky. The magic of the season is worth a second look. The miracles of Christmas you won't find in a book. Santa Claus and his elves, how can they explain themselves? The secrets in the science of the season. Now about that Santa Claus filling down all those tiny little chimneys over there. Now Santa has a belly that makes him very round, and chimneys at the top are very square. A Teflon-coated cane can change his tubby shape. He becomes a slippery elf, nothing like himself. But how he gets back up, you'll have to figure out yourself. The magic of the season is worth a second look. The miracles of Christmas you won't find in a book. Santa Claus and his elves, how can they explain themselves? The secrets in the science of the season. How does Santa get to all those houses in one night? Too many stops and reindeer fly so slow. But always be prepared, E equals MC squared. Mach speed, take away three. Bound of one, factor the snow. It could happen, I'm a scientist, I know. The magic of the season is worth a second look. The miracles of Christmas you won't find in a book. Santa Claus and his elves, how can they explain themselves? The secrets in the science of the season. The secrets in the science, the secrets in the science, the secrets in the science of the season.